What the?
HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver.
Harry, where are you?
I'm down here, in my pantry. I feel like a cheerleader at a football party surrounded by all this wood. But guess what? I found some sweet gum.
You found sweet gum? All right, that's great. Let's go make a bowl.
All right, I'll bring the lighter.
Not that kind of bowl, Harry.
As you can see, there's some pretty large cracks. I begin picking out any loose bits of wood, and then I'll fill them with coffee grinds and CA glue. First, I put on a coat of sanding sealer to hopefully prevent any CA glue staining the wood. After sanding back the first inlay, I proceed with the second fill of any remaining holes.
That coffee smells so good, I want to lick the crack.
You better keep your mouth away from my wood. Here I use Axe Abrasive Sanding Paste. If you'd like to give it a try, I have a coupon code in the description below for 10% off your order. Follow up with Axe Polishing Paste to really bring out the shine before applying spray lacquer.
Oh, baby, you polished your wood nice. Supposed to happen, Robert.
After my screw-up, I reverse-mounted the bowl again and turned a mortise, and now I have it back in the chuck.
Thank you.
Here I switch to a half-inch Benjamin Best bowl gouge, which has a steeper grind on it to allow me to turn away the wood at the bottom of the bowl. At this point, I begin sketching out the cut marks that I'm going to make for the yarn bowl feature. Cutting into this bowl. I'm